Hey bunnies! Today I'm going to be playing the Witch of Fern Island. I don't know much about this game at all. This is my first time playing it. Let's give it a try. Oh, I'm in the hospital. Looks like she's waking up. It's a miracle she's still breathing. You think she'll be fine? BP and pulse are normal. Body temperature is already stabilized. I'm amazed how quickly she came back to herself, considering what bad shape she was in. Hey. Well, take it easy. Don't move. Everything is fine. Clearly confused, I would be too if I were you. What happened? How'd I get here? Well, not only that she moves, but also has the strength to talk. We found you unconscious on the beach. It looks like you may have been washed ashore. We've picked you up and brought you here to recover. This is obviously a hospital. And you are... My name is Maruta. I am the mayor of Bao Inn, the town on Fern Island. And she is our chef doctor, Shana. Shana? Kana? Shana. She took care of you when you were unconscious. You were very lucky to end up here. It wasn't easy to help you. Thank you. With your permission, I'd like to ask you a question. How did you get here? I remember a storm knocked me off my broom when I was flying over the ocean. I told you she was a witch. Are you an apprentice, perhaps? How do you know? Because flying over the ocean is reckless, that's why. Please think twice before trying dangerous things like that while on the island. You're young, and I know that in order to pass exam, a witch must first take an apprenticeship in early spring. Many witches go out into the world to find a suitable place for themselves, don't they? You know a lot about witches. I don't know if it's a blind fate or maybe a stroke of luck, but I've been dreaming for a long time that some witch will visit our island. I need to think about a few things and see that you need to rest. Get some sleep, then we'll be back to our conversation. I've slept enough. Probably okay, but I would rather see you resting than doing anything. I can take you to Birch Grove, but promise me you won't overexert yourself today. Birch. It's where you will live. Come on. Oh, come. If Shana says no, it means you will be fine. Let's go before it gets dark. Wait, do you have a key to that house? It's been abandoned for years. I hid in my office because some kids like to look around there. I bet I know who it was. This is a key to the witch's house. I prepared a bed there. It would be better to spend some time at your own place rather than in a hospital. Ooh, I get my own house. I will visit tomorrow. It's not a good omen. Please do not use it for now, but it can teleport. What did I say about resting? Please refrain yourself. Oh wait, refrain from your usual activities until you regain your strength. Okay, I promise. Thank you for helping me. I'm a cat? Wait, is this cat me? She is alive and well. Wait, who is this cat? Oh, the cat's talking to me. You're not an ordinary cat, are you? Please, you are what should know what I really am. You're a guardian spirit, familiar. Applause, applause. 10 points for young miss. Correct answer. What are you doing here? Unfortunately, I am not able to answer you directly. I'm ashamed to admit it, but I don't remember much. Everything seems very vague. I spent the last days, months, even years in limbo. Your presence here must have brought back my consciousness. Hold on, I sense strange magic from you, like a curse, or rather, a magical birthmark? Am I Harry Potter? A curse? That doesn't sound right. Why would I be cursed? More like a blessing. Somehow you may have been attuned to this island. Unfortunately, I can't tell you anything more, but I don't think it's dark magic. More like a protective spell. You mean I'm to say that I'm stuck on the island? Don't worry, any spell can be broken. But it is such a tragedy. But it is such a tragedy. I heard you talking to people. I know you want to become a witch and need to complete an apprenticeship. You set out to find a place and you found it on your own. And it's found you on its own. I need to contact my witch mentor. Then what's the problem? You are a witch, aren't you? I don't know how to do it. I think I can help you. There should be a crystal ball here somewhere. It belonged to I can't remember. Never mind. This ball as well might not exist. You will probably need to seek help from someone from the island in that case. Unfortunately, since I lost my name, I lost most of my power. Then what shall I call you? That's right. Oh, what's right is right. Even if it's temporary, you have to address me somehow. In fact, if you want, you can choose some alternative name. I'll call you... Nico Nico. Walls are covered in cobweb, and how cloudy everything is in here. It is imperative that you do something about this fussy cat. I don't feel anything. A saw. Give me the saw. No. And I'm supposed to be resting. Why am I doing chores? I should just go to bed. Mushrooms. Is this not a mushroom? Where can I pick this one up? Congratulations, you have learned a new recipe. Press I to open the inventory, then go to the something tab marked with the book icon. Your compendium is divided into categories. When you expand food and recipes, you will find forest stew. Click on it and you will see the recipe. Under resources, you can find descriptions of each ingredient. Each of them has a list of tasks, the completion of which increases the level of research associated with it. It can be opened by switching from the About tab to Discovery. The recipe for the forest stew appeared in your... Done with reading. Wait, what? What's happening? Put it down! What's happening? Oh, okay. Did not need to drag it here, that was kind of misleading. Do I have like a health bar or anything? Or a hunger bar? What's that 40 thingy on the top left? Is that like a health bar? Maybe it is. go. Oh, what's this? Can I do that? Chop. Oh, yeah. This. I'm free! Nickel! What you doing here, Nickel Nickel? Your plants need whatever plants? I do not have a watering can. Or do I? No, wait, what's that? Speed potion. Nails. Oh, I can swim! Ooh. Jump! Jump! I can't jump! Catch all! Wait, what? My my health is already so low. Shouldn't have done that. Hey, you! Got a quest for me? The new witch rite. Yeah, that was me. Cottage in Birchgrove, if you'd like to do something with that hovel, let me know. I won't charge you much. I'll keep that in mind. Oh, did he just take my 5 nails? Did I say I agree to it? It's robbery right there. Now, thinking about this, you'll probably need some nails for the work in this new house of yours. Here, have some. It's a welcome gift. Oh, he gave me nails. I thought he took my nails. Nails, that's all you're gonna give me? Do, 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 do. What's this? Oh, it's like quests that I can do. Oh no, it's more like stuff I can buy. Get that watering can. Why not? Bye. Oh no 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 no, I'm not doing that again. Do not be lazy. Got a ball. Ugh, can't even throw it. What's up here? Yo, I'm gonna ask you. I gotta ask you a question. And what if the winds brought to our island? Is that my name? I am Abril, the young witch. Okay. What's so weird? Where's my plants? I'm gonna go water it. Oh, should I get? Oh, I should go get a pickaxe. Let's go get a pickaxe. Which way was it? What's in here? Dig! Wait, it's just a shortcut. I wanted gold! Hey you! I'm so used to pressing E. I have to remind you once again about the crash landing accident. There are pieces of your broom left on the beach. No, because they're magical. Keep safe. Such items should not be left loose on the beach. Where's the beach? Oh, some nice little compass thing at the top. Ooh, cupcakes. But where's the beach? I really don't want to. Come on. Yes. There's the fox again! Fox! Hi! Hello! Foxy! You can't run away from me forever! Oh, what's this? Oh, what's that glowing thing? Oh, new tool! Give me the tool. Nico, Nico, what are you doing here? Oh, this is my farm. What tool am I supposed to use? Where's my house? Nico? What you want, Nico, Nico? Nico, what you doing here? What time is not in anyone's place? I'm so not used to left clicking to interact. I'm so used to pressing E. Put it down. Oh no, I don't have much food. I need to find more mushrooms. I need to find out where the beach is. Whoa, what the heck is that? It's like glowing Pokemons or something. What is that? What is this? It's like a rabbit with wings or ears. I need food. Where's the beach? Is there a map? Oh, there is a map. Okay, guess I'll just keep going straight. Where's my room pieces? What's this? That doesn't look like a rock. It looks like a giant bullet. Ooh. Can't mind that. I can dig up a shovel. I don't have a shovel. Nor do I have money to buy a shovel. I need more food. Is there food in here? I'm desperate. There's no more mushrooms at my house. What's this? Oh, cutscene. Is that my broom? everyone. Calendar. Oh, I can give gifts and stuff. Oh crap! Oh shit! Guess you have to sleep in this game. I'm full health again. Okay, I think I'll stop here for now. I'll see you again next time. See ya! How do I save in this game? What? How do I save? This game is... game needs to teach you how to save, because I have no idea how to save. Come on! How can you not teach me how to save? It's like one of the most important parts of the game. I am not starting from the beginning next time. Oh, maybe I have to sleep. Okay, let's go sleep. There's only one save game state in you go to sleep now, you will overwrite your previous save and lose progress. Yep, yep, I want to sleep. Okay, there we go. See you guys. Bye bye. Do 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 do